need some x-rays. I'm the only person in here. It's like a park bench. Like an electric car charging station. This is a beautiful building. Sugar. What I do now, I just wait till you guys send him to the doctor?
Yes, yeah, so it's his staff. So your doctor should have the results in a couple of hours.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. Well, guys, let's hope that I'm not dying. That it's just something simple. If I came in this way.
Yes, sir. Have a good day.
You too. Thank you. Send the doctor the results. And after that, hopefully, I'll be okay, y'all. Just wanted to take a film of that building for you guys. It's different. I never seen a charging station like that here in Las Cruces. There's a faithful family waiting for me. I'm gonna take a view of the place. Of that.
Come on, Dad, people are hungry in this car.
I'm so sorry, guys. I just wanted to take in the view. Let's go, pharmacy
There's
time.
A sick kid in here. He wants to go home already.
I'm sorry, kid. Same thing, because they gave me the exact same x-rays as you. Huh?
I filmed a video.
You filmed a video in here?
Yeah, and I told them about
how you went to the hospital last night. Hey, you want to take a ride by that pump right quick so I could just take a picture of it? Look, wait, right there on your mirror. It looks very big. Where the fat guy is at. You see it?
You want
to
see it?
Okay, let's go. Whatever that station. The station? I'm going. Hold on. I wanna record that thing. Let's go, baby. Good, go.
Dad, look at what my teacher gave me to put my.
Oh, dope. A card holder?
It's by Equate, though, so I'm pretty sure it's for, like, teasers.
Yeah? Whichever one you're taking to Santana's, where are we gonna go next? What do we gotta do? Oh my god, this is
nuts. Oh my god, those people almost crashed.
Which ones, baby?
This guy right here, that guy.
The guys that are racing or what? Don't we have to buy dinner, pay the car?
Fuck.
We gotta go pay our car. Hold on, just a second. I don't leave yet. Okay, go. Okay. We gotta go get our medicines. So do go to Walmart. I can't get my medicine there, huh? Can we find any other things that we need at Walgreens? QP family never ends up in there. I think it's just something that's been going around the town. I heard about it going around on the news. Did you hear about it?
Yeah, my teacher got it a couple days ago.
Your teacher was sick too?
She said it was because of the wildfires.
It's the wildfires in California, huh? Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I was telling your mom earlier this morning. I told her a lot of people have been getting sick and it has to do with the fires. The people over there in California have to walk around wearing face masks. I think it's all a conspiracy, government conspiracy, to be honest. Think about it. The current leadership is very unhappy with California. California was its highest, biggest.
I'm gonna want the insurance too, and I don't even have it.
Much love, family.